Ja, en dan is het zover, Abba, mensen. Ja. Nou, wacht even. Luister, zoals gezegd, de dames van ABBA staan nooit interviews toe, maar om de een of andere wonderlijke reden mocht ik komen naar Stockholm. Ik ben daar van de week geweest, had me er enorm veel van voorgesteld, ben ook niet teleurgesteld, maar er is me wel iets overkomen. En nou is het vreselijk moeilijk om dat onder woorden te brengen. Ik denk dat jullie zullen begrijpen wat ik bedoel als je kijkt zowel naar het gesprek wat ik met ze had, met Agnetha en met Frida, als kijkt naar het nummer One of Us, wat nu gaat beginnen. Dat wil zeggen, je hoort de muziek. Maar we gaan eerst even praten met de twee dames. Hier komen ze. En je weet niet wat je ziet. Well, surprise, surprise. First of all, I've got a platinum record for you. For you, Frida.
Thank you.
For Super Trooper.
Thank you very much.
And one for you. You didn't know that.
No.
Is it a
surprise, surprise, as you said. Thank you very much.
Is it really a surprise for you? I mean, I've got still, I think, 30 records left, golden and platinum, for you in Holland. And how many do you have?
I haven't counted them, but it's a lot, I tell you. Mm. I have a room in my cellar, it's completely full with gold and silver and platinum discs.
But still, you are happy with that?
Yes, oh, yes. It's always good to have them.
Okay.
It's a good reward.
Good. Now, congratulations with your new album, The Visitors.
Thank you.
Tell us about it.
What do you want to know?
when did you start working on it?
The boys started to write In the end of this year, I think.
The beginning,
and
you mean?
Yes. The beginning
of course. Of course. 81.
Yes.
Yes.
And then we started the recordings in April.
So it's hard work.
Yes, it's always hard work.
It takes almost a year to get a complete album.
And how many songs did they write?
This album contains of 9 songs.
Yes, but did they have more?
No, not this time. Usually they have, but not this time.
No? Well, were you happy with the songs? Are they sad or are they very happy?
They are, I would say, it's very variated. Some songs you can say are happy, yeah, and some are sad.
Are some autobiographic?
In a way, yes. Because, yes. I mean, it's easier to write lyrics from real life. I mean, it gives it a meaning, a depth.
Mm-hmm. Now the album is finished and everybody is happy with it. In Holland, it's already a golden album.
Yes. Is it?
And what about the other countries? Do you know?
No.
Yeah, I know Germany is already platinum. And England had... Do you want me to tell you figures?
Yes.
Yes, we had an advance order in England for almost 1 million copies.
Oh God.
So it's a good start, yeah, anyway.
You must be rich, but are you happy too?
Sometimes not.
As other people.
Yeah.
Life goes up and down, yes. I think.
And now this one is finished. What are you going to do?
We don't know for the moment. We have done some promotion things for this album, mm-hmm, and we have discussed maybe later on next year to do an live album, but we have no definite plans on it.
And what about Benny and Björn? Are they writing at the moment?
They have taken some time off now because they have been working very, very hard the last year.
Yeah.
And they need it.
They have the hardest pressure, you know, to write all the material, really. And Björn also writes all the lyrics, and it takes a lot of time.
Mm. Are there any plans to come to other countries, to Holland, perhaps?
Not at the moment. We haven't planned anything. You know, it's soon Christmas, and we want to stay at home and take it easy.
Yes, but next year. Yeah. Or don't you like so much to tour?
We would love to come to Holland, but it's hard to get time for everything because every country wants us, and that's very fine, but it's hard to get time for it.
That's true. Now, I hope we'll see you next year.
Hope so, too.
And what are your wishes for the next year? that's a difficult one, isn't
it's
it?
Very difficult.
A happy new year.
Could I take the opportunity?
Yeah.
I would think about what you were asking, but I would like to take the opportunity to thank all the fans in Holland for the letters and congratulations card to my birthday, the 15th of November. And this is a very good way of say thank you to all of you. I really appreciated it very, very much. Thank you.
Good. And what do you wish for yourself? Well, I didn't forget that.
For myself, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
It's so hard to answer that. I don't think I wish anything special, really. No.
Now, good luck to both of you. And we always finish our small interviews, and the big ones too, with flowers. So I brought them from Holland.
Oh. Thank you very much.
And thank you, Agneta, thank you, Frida.
Thank you very much.
For this small talk on a busy day. Thank you very much. And all the best to you.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Was het dan? De wereldpremière van One of Us. Twee aardige meisjes, maar het beste bewijs: geld maakt niet gelukkig. Zo is het, jongens. En nu? We hebben het gehoord. We zullen het overbrengen. Maar nu de bank. Dames en heren, van